With Glitch Tale, Season 2, Episode 1. Okay. Hello, this is JRG, and today we are back with Glitch Tale, Season 2, Episode 1. Last time we broke the barrier, but this is a 21-minute long video, and my YouTube can't really hold that. So I'm setting a timer for 10 minutes, and in the next video, we'll do the other part. So, where's my timer? Gotta set a timer for 10 minutes. And go! Curious. It's probably just a shy kid. Okay. For some reason, only a few human children were able to have their magical abilities activated after making contact with monster magic. Back then, when Mila created the barrier, they were all powerful wizards, but with the passage of time, those abilities were lost for the lack of use. All human with magic power seem to divide the basic known traits today: kindness, bravery, justice, integrity, perseverance, and patience. No one has presented a determination so like mine. Alcor has been taking care of the meeting. I know I said this to the ambassador, but I don't really know how to do that.
He's a kid again! Why would I...
That was awesome!
Yep.
Awesome. The MD camera right there, people. wanted to talk.
Oh, well, talk. Tell me, she come here, but for the last 2 minutes, it didn't feel fair. So what is it?
It's not easy to talk about it. Especially you. Smiley trash bag. I just want to say sorry for what happened in the past. Of course, it's Azrael. I want to move forward.
What? I'm sorry. Move forward? That's a bit... I don't know how to pronounce that, don't you think? Azrael, you've forced me to live in the past for a very long time.
I understand, but not forgiveness. What I'm doing is just creation, and I'm not looking for one either.
What do you want then?
I just don't want you to look at me the same way you looked at flowers. Hey!
I need some games for this future thing, you know?
Of course, that's perfect. No, not really at all.
Would you have been to I think it would have.
I guess. No.
Even eating virus and spaghetti.
Alright, Sam, talk to you later.
Come on, kid. Just imagine the possibilities.
Nah.
I can finally move on, huh?
One second. I need to pause the timer.
It's the Victoria.
Sorry about that. There we are. I said...
No!
No! Oh, you have a good voice for her. I won't go to a reunion. I won't sign anything. Happy first month on the surface, but a latte than never, right? Yeah.